fly. Girl, but I ain't asking. They say they love my ass.
I'm going to show you how I do a pull through braid. First, I'm going to section off the front of the hair. Then I'm going to take two sections and put them into two ponytails at the side. Take that first ponytail, split it in half, wrap it around the second ponytail, and then take your next section, which is going to be your new ponytail. You're going to see this again. I like to fasten these with like a loomy band. Remember them from my kids have still got theirs. And I'm using just clear ones for my color hair. Use any ones that you want. And then I'm going to take that first ponytail, again, you're going to watch this, I'm going to split in half, wrap around the second ponytail, keep doing that as you go along and fasten it with a Kirby grip at the end. Then I like to pull it out to make it look messed up, add a bit of hairspray, and then I put a bit of sumo wax in because I think a plait's really girly and I like to make it look really quite messed up and lived in. And there you go, oh, get that piece out of your face.
Do you have no time to wash your hair? Have a go at this. Section your hair, take the front of it, take two ponytails on the front and the back, and then split, pull this one forward and pull that one back. Then take your next section and put that piece into there. You then take that first section again, split in half, wrap it around that one, bring it forward, wrap it around. And then take your next section and now make that into a plait. Then when you just pulled it out, so it should look something like this, then take your straighteners and just curl your hair loosely. And it's as easy as that, really quick, little updo, gonna get you through to another hair wash.